Alright, so unfortunately I had tons and tons and tons of cutscenes there towards the end. In fact, I think I might have only had like maybe an hour and a half of actual gameplay, and the rest of the 4 hours was probably just divvied up to cutscenes and loading screens. Not entirely sure how much it actually was. So unfortunately I had to cut it off right there in the middle of a cutscene. So we're going to move on right where we are. Thankfully the system was able to save exactly where we are thanks to rest mode. I did not realize that I was supposed to have scheduled power outage sometime this morning, and it apparently didn't happen. So we're going to move right on into what was probably going to be the end game for this. Not entirely sure. I feel like we should be further into the level ups before the end, at least according to Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, usually around level 60 by the time you get towards the end game, but maybe not. So let's go right into it.
Today, we join these other wielders and leave our mark on fate. I have waited patiently, but together, we shall unlock the Keyblade War's secrets. Now, we forge it, the ultimate key. The Keyblade.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Better get ready.
Just the safety saves, I'll have to go through all the cutscenes again.
Yeah. I guess I need to get through the door before it closes.
Sora!
I will be your oblivion.
Back off!
Hey, let's speed it up. Keep the line moving.
Up there. So it looks like I'm gonna have branching paths. I don't know if I have to do every single boss battle or just select a few. So that's going to be my best bet, probably. We're going to change this out for... Actually, we'll put that back on. See if there's anything that I can do that will make things a bit more manageable. Well, we can get Save the King.
Must be in here somewhere.
Probably just gonna stick to thunder magic on that fight.
Nice.
Save over this, just so I have to keep restocking if I end up messing up again. Alright.
Oh, I guess I need to get through the door before it closes.
Yeah.
You better run!
You like it?
Alright, let's just go for it. Finish her.
You're through! But why?
I don't know if it matters who you kill in what order.
You're not real. I'm the real one. Aren't you my past self from when Ansem possessed me?
No. You beat Ansem and you're still here. This guy is me. I knew it. It's a replica. A soon-to-be empty vessel. I've been waiting for a chance like this. No. The world already has you. There's someone else who needs the replica more. You know who I mean.
Oh. Namine, you're saving her.
Good luck.
Let's make it interesting.
Back off.
This one's special.
See ya!
Take this! This is the end of the road for you.
Alright. Trying to do this without using too many items.
We can't waste any more time here. The others need our help.
Reload.
See ya.
get better.
Strike! Got him! There! You like it? Back at you! You like it? Here! You like it? Come on! You like it?
Got him!
Back off!
I'm unstoppable!
Who's stronger?
Just for you!
Back off! Yeah!
Think fast!
Take this! Later! You like it? Back off! You like it? Back off! Back off!
But why?
Let's make it interesting!
This will get some damage in there.
This one's special!
Gave up on that last bit.
Figures. If I had a Keyblade, it'd be different.
Like you're actually worthy to use one?
Oh. I am worthy.
Huh? What do you mean?
The old coot promised to bequeath me his. Why else do you think I would ever put up with all his nonsense?
It'd be wasted on you.
As if.
What?
It only took about 3 tries, but got it.
Is that a replica for Naminé?
Yeah. Wish we could help her now. But first...
I know.
I'm going after Ansem.
Okay. I'll go help the others.
Your Majesty!
Huh? Sora! Xemnas!
Exactly what I needed. Sora, one final game. The rules are simple. All you have to do to win is find me among these cards and strike me down.
Don't worry. I'll get you out.
Let's start over.
Too bad. Too bad. Too bad.
Too bad.
Back at ya!
Yeah. Go!
See
ya!
Shuffle!
Too bad. Impressive.
You were born for these sorts of games.
What's this?
A wild card. You've earned it. Hang on to it. Could turn the tables.
Play again someday. When we're just guys.
I should like that very much, Sora.
Thanks.
One down, two left.
What's the matter?
Keep fighting.
Got him. Stop playing.
Yeah,
back off.
Yeah. What's the matter? What's the matter? See ya.
It's time to finish him
for you.
Heal! Back at ya! Here we go! Back off! Here we go!
Worm! See ya! Worm! What's the matter?
Got him! Here we go! What? You're through! Take this!
Worm!
It's over! Try this!
Worm! See ya!
Heal!
What's the matter? No way.
Are you kidding?
You're gonna be recompleted.
I didn't ask you for your garbage opinion. I lost to a bunch of losers like you. But could be worse. Become that geezer's heart tank? No thanks.
Then why help him?
I was really just along for the ride.
With...
My secret.
Okay.
The end is nigh.
Take this!
Settle down! Ready? Fall! 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 Fall!
Back off! Back off! Heal!
Fall! Ready?
Back at you!
This is your heart. Oh, that was easy.
Comes back to me.
Hey, is that a real laugh?
Yes. My heart is remembering how to feel.
Really? That's good.
And now I am on the cusp of reclaiming my identity, my purpose for being. Thanks to you, Sora.
Sora, I'll go after Xemnas while you go find the others.
The sun's going down. So these panels in the floor are switches for the doors.
Way. above everything. It's not exactly the best trap if you have second jump and glide.
Kairi! Axel!
Sora!
Nice to see ya!
Is that Shion? I think it is.
Get away!
Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot he has such a armor.
Back off! Back off! Heal!
Get away!
Got him! Gotcha! Fall!
I call on the moon's pale light.
Stop it! Just stop!
There was a time when I trusted you to deal with traitors. And now, your betrayal outstrips them all. What final words do you have for your superior?
Well, let me think about it. How about you were never my superior?
Ah, ever the rogue pawn. Knocked from the board early in the game. Utterly useless and forgotten.
You kidding? You know how popular I am? I got loads of people rooting for me. Sorry, boss. No one axes Axel. Got it memorized?
Is this supposed to be a Keyblade? Or is it some sort of joke? Our plans have been dashed by you far more times than I care to count. Now it ends. I will purge that light in you. With darkness! Changing sides again?
We need him alive. You know that.
We only need his heart in order to forge the key. We do not need his soul. Oh, but that's right. You were friends. Then... you take his life.
Who are you?
Don't do this. Wait!
It's all right! You can stop now! It's all right!
Xion!
Oh.
Useless puppet.
Shield!
Your Keyblade is no more. And still you think you can play at being a guardian of light? You can wait your turn. Also ran.
Hands off my friends.
It cannot be.
Roxas!
My turn.
Roxas!
This is impossible. Where did you get a vessel?
Same as you.
Same how?
Most of the organization's members, they traveled here from the past as hearts. And you had replicas ready and waiting. One for each of them.
Who told you?
I owe my return to many. Some of them people you knew.
Ansem the Wise, Zexion.
And others too. It seems you're not as good at winning over people's hearts as you think.
Ah, I see.
There was one last thing I needed in order for me to be whole again. A connection. Sora helped me find my way back here. To my friends.
Roxas!
I don't need hearts. I will scatter them all to the winds.
Kairi!
What difference does one little light make? You have others. Just as we have more darknesses to replenish our ranks.
Rest, Axel. Roxas will fight in your place. And I'll fight for Kairi.
Yeah, when it comes to Keyblades, you're the old hands.
No escape! Fall! Here we go! Back off!
Get away!
Back off! Heal! Back at you!
It's fire!
Over here!
Fall! It's fire! It's over! No escape! No escape!
Over here!
It's over!
Back off! There!
The moon shines down!
Get
away!
Take this!
You escape!
Take this! Back off! Back off!
I call on the moon's pale light. This fight is over. Abandon hope. Still haven't achieved our goal.
Probably one of the best form changes in the game, I think.
Why,
so sad.
You let them reduce you to this?
I thought you outgrew the marks under your eyes.
So?
You look like you need them.
Stop it. The whole act.
I thought this was all for her. At first, I sacrificed everything to try and track her down. You're the one who went off and made other friends. Left her and me both in the dust. It infuriated me how you just exited our lives. I lost all sense of purpose.
I didn't forget you.
Yes, I know. You wouldn't do that. But I was jealous.
You admit it.
Well, if I make it back, you won't get it out of me a second time.
See you, Aiza.
See you, Lee.
You go help Kairi.
Right. Gotta run. Good luck.
Probably a good thing I didn't target Xehanort.
All right. What now?
Guess I should have brought some ice cream.
I kept some tents. Kill Vanitas. At long last.
You will release back over here. Back off.
Give it up.
Over here. Over here.
It's over. Try this.
Over here.
You win. Come back at you.
Over here!
Finally, you're dead.
Your face.
I'm the piece of Ventus that was taken away. And you're the piece Ventus needed to be whole again. So... why shouldn't you and I look exactly the same? You define me, Sora, the same way that Ventus does. We are brothers who together make a greater whole.
Then why won't you stand by our side, instead of with darkness?
Because I am darkness. And I do stand by your side. I'm the shadow that you cast. How much closer could I be?
But I didn't ask for this. To be sifted apart, nice and neat. We should be free to choose. Not just light. Not just darkness. We decide what we are.
But... Ventus, I did decide who I am. You see?
And what you are is darkness?
What I am is darkness.
Okay.
How is that okay? Vanitas? Terra! Your friends are here!
Terra!
Terra!
You have to fight the darkness!
You'll never be able to break these chains. They're our bonds. You have no power over me!
Stop, Terra! Please, stop it!
Farewell.
No!
Terra, I kept my promise.
To the dark. One day, I will set this right. One day. I will send this right. I will return to this land and protect my friends.
Terra, now!
Is it you?
Yeah. You never stop lighting my way back.
You're here.
I heard you too, Ven. You found me, just like you promised. Thank you.
Aqua and Ventus need rest. Terra, look after them.
No, Sora. I'm going too.
That's what he wants. For us to make a mistake. Put ourselves in danger.
Sora, go. We'll catch up with you.
Right. I got this. It's night already?
Thank you.
Riku! Your Majesty!
Huh? Sora!
About time.
Sorry. Xemnas! Where's Kairi?
Wait, huh? Is she in trouble?
Yeah, Xemnas took her.
Settle down, boy.
It's Sora!
The 13 darknesses and 7 lights have clashed 9 times, yielding these 9 keys.
Keys?
We are 4 short, but those 4 keys will be produced here and now.
Yeah, sure. And what makes you think there'd ever be any way we'd help you with that?
You forget I plan for every eventuality.
Kairi!
If you do summon Kingdom Hearts, we will defeat you. And we will close it again.
Perhaps. That is, if you survive that long.
Go back to the shadows.
Here we go. Later.
Surrender.
Let's go.
Don't blink.
Back off. Back off. Heal.
Submit.
See ya.
High frames.
Gotcha. Heal. Stop it.
Got one.
What's so funny?
I told you. There's a high price to pay for all of this.
And what price would that be?
I'll go back to my time and live out my life. But Sora, you're done now. Your journey ends here.
What?
Goodbye, Sora. Your time in this world is...
Go on.
How the wielders weep for you. All begins and ends in darkness.
Submit.
Are you ready? Arrival.
Surrender. Surrender to it!
Back off! Back off!
Bested yet again.
I know that you have a heart. What do you feel? Was it worth it?
I feel the emptiness where my companions once stood. I took them for granted. And now I have nothing. My first surge of emotion in years. For as long as I can remember, and its loneliness. Do you see? A heart is just pain.
Pain is being human, Xemnas.
Really? It must take incredible strength.
One left.
Fall before these broken keys. All begins and ends in darkness.
Return to darkness!
Surrender.
Surrender to it!
There!
What a journey you and I have had.
You know, it's strange. I think I'm gonna miss you.
Your strength is vaster than darkness. I knew I never stood a chance. Part of me wanted to defy my fate. But when the others betrayed us, I found I did not care. And then, nothing else seemed to matter anymore.
Ansem.
What? It is time to move on, boy. There is more to seek. So go forth now and seek it.
So now do I get to fight the old man? Right side, I still have all my items.
12 keys we have now. Leaving just one more. Now, Sora. Darkness and light's final clash.
Kairi!
You require motivation.
Why?
I have done it.
Majesty! Riku!
Now, the Keyblade War will finally reach its conclusion. Keyblade is complete. Kingdom Hearts, I call upon your true form. Open now and show me the world to come.
We thought you might be able to use a couple of more half points.
Donald. What? Goofy.
Typical. You can't do anything without us, Sora.
Now wipe those tears. And let's go stop Master Xehanort.
I got a chance to change out equipment real quick.
But he controls Kingdom Hearts now. And Kairi.
You worried?
Guys.
Sorry we took so long. Had a couple of plot points that needed ironing out.
Master Xehanort.
He did it. He opened Kingdom Hearts.
So what now?
We've still got one hope!
Your Majesty! Riku! Are you okay?
We're fine!
Yeah.
What hope?
It's Xehanort. During the Mark of Mastery exam, we learned that he can transcend space and time. He's a portal, and we can use that to trap him.
But it won't be easy. Aqua, Riku, I'll need both your help if we're gonna push Xehanort out of this world.
Understood.
Wait! I'll do it.
What?
Kingdom Hearts is a much bigger threat. Let me handle Xehanort while you guys keep it shut.
Right.
Okay, Sora.
I got this.
You can't forget about us.
Without Keyblades, it's not like we'll be much help here.
Three half pints together again.
Let's move. The darkness is spreading.
Sora.
Huh? Oh. Hey.
Kairi will be all right. I can feel it.
Thank you.
do it!
Please, can I get a chance to re-equip? I need to change Goofy's weapon.
It's beautiful.
Admire it another time.
Right. We need to find Master Xehanort.
Yeah.
Good. Good.
It sure is awful quiet here.
There's no one around.
Hey! What? What's going on?
Well, okay then.
Are you serious?
Oh, I don't think they're the locals.
Ready?
Weird.
Back at ya! Got him!
I was just going to use it for the iframes to...
Of all the places to be sent...
Wait for the MP to recharge.
Master Xehanort!
Behold, this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders. It is the nexus from which all worlds... spring. Other selves can be one, united in Scala et Caelum.
Let's get him!
Yeah!
Not too bad so far. And water combat. This might get bad for me. Thank you. Please get me out of the water. I think I accidentally wasted two high potions, so that leaves just an elixir, high ether, and then the high refocuser.
It's all over, Xehanort!
You thought you could contain me here, knowing all that you do about connections?
Oh.
Oh!
is one sky, one destiny.
Be able to hit.
Go get him! Oh! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Taste. Yeah! Be gone! Be gone! Be gone! Yeah!
Yeah! Take this! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
I was about to go all ham on him.
Come, Kingdom Hearts!
Done that wrong. This is not good.
Pathetic.
pathetic. Be gone! Be gone! What? 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 What?
Not sure if that was scripted or Councils of Death.
It's over now! You lost!
No, look. You are too late.
Oh.
Are we really?
I don't know.
What's gonna happen?
A purge. The world will be returned whence it started. The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people, and the people had hearts. Evil burgeoned in those hearts, begetting more darkness. And the darkness spread across the world like a plague. The light, the symbol of the world's hope, was devoured by shadow, leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. But the first light, the light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start. An empty world, pure and bright.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Then whose was it? The world needs someone to stand up and lead. Someone strong. To stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness. Someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, Xehanort. A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control, and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Look!
Oh.
Are you okay?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Kingdom Hearts is closing on the other side, but we managed to follow our hearts to you.
Master Xehanort. There's more to light than meets the eye. As I told you.
You sly fox.
Hand over the Keyblade, Xehanort.
It is too late.
For us, perhaps, but not for them. No, I can do this. Enough. Checkmate.
I told you that you might be surprised.
Yeah, you got me.
Huh? Really?
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's because I never lose.
Oh, come on.
Good game today.
I try.
Maybe I won't go as far as you.
Huh?
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Yeah, and I'll be there for you.
Very well done. Terra, Aqua, then. Forgive your foolish teacher.
Master!
Master!
Master.
Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience. And Aqua, I left you with such a heavy burden. Terra, look after them for me. Please. Here. Ready, my friend? Yes.
Sora, let's close it.
Everybody help me out.
Thank you. It's finally over.
No.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together, but she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
Welcome to!
That's right!
Thank you, Donald, Goofy. But this time, I have to go it alone.
Sora, listen. The power of waking isn't to go chase hearts around. Even if you do locate Kairi, you might never come home to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back before you know it.
Please.
Let him go, Mickey.
Riku!
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
Yeah. Safe journey, Sora.
Thank you.
Thank you. did I live in a kingdom of thieves and people who say things they don't really mean, really mean. Oh, you're only everything I ever dreamed, ever dreamed of, ever dreamed of. You must be kidding me, did you really think I could say no? I want you for a lifetime, so if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, I don't wanna know. Everything is just right, but if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, I don't wanna know. I really don't give what everyone else feels. Do I say things I don't really mean, really mean? Oh, I'm only crying 'cause I never dreamed it'd take this long, it'd take this long. I want you for a lifetime, so if you're gonna think twice, baby,
take it to an even higher level. All you gotta do is say the word, you know will follow. If you wanna take it to an even higher level,
I don't buy.
If you wanna make it happen, nothing's impossible. All you gotta do is say the word and walls will crumble. If you wanna make it happen, nothing's impossible.
I want you for a lifetime.
And that's Kingdom Hearts 3. I don't know there's anything else in here aside from all the challenges like the mini games and stuff. I don't know if there's any secret bosses or endings or anything like that. So I'm gonna wait and see if there's any other cinematics after the credits, and I'm not gonna skip the credits because sometimes on some games you skip the credits and then you skip the cutscene that's part of it for some odd reason. I remember that happened to me on a couple games. I think you're just kind of sitting there, what am I supposed to do? Of course, there's always YouTube. I'm sure there's some videos about it out. I'm sure that there's already been some people working on speedruns or something. I personally don't do any speedrunning, but I think they're always pretty cool to watch. Some games are obviously more interesting to owners. Now to figure out what to stream next. Do 1.5, 2.5, Birth by Sleep, Chain of Memories, trying to challenge runs with those, I guess. Or do something like with Fallout 4 on Survival or something to that effect. I would stay away from multiplayer games for just a little while. Not quite hardwired in. I have pretty good internet for streaming, but it's kind of iffy on some games. And nobody likes lag, especially me. I can deal with some, but when you have so much delay that you're seeing after shadows, kind of, it's not very good. After images. We did the entire game, proud mode. We didn't use a single Moogle coin. Which, if you purchase them, I don't know, get equipped or anything, they will replenish Sora's HP once it drops to zero, once. So if you just want to speed through the game at a much more casual rate, then you're good. With the exception of maybe some of the other fights, like the, when you have to take control of Riku or Aqua. Each and every single one of these streams for Kingdom Hearts 3, except for the one for Tangled, which I think the world was called the Kingdom of Corona, will all be archived. Unfortunately, footage for that was lost. The video somehow got corrupted. If I do go through this again, there will be a separate playlist for this. If I figure out a good challenge run or something for that. Probably something like no change in equipment or something like that. I've done that before for Kingdom Hearts 1.5. I didn't video it though. It'd be better if there was a trophy or something for it, just so we have an extra thing of proof, I guess. Oh yeah, that's right. Skip the 100-acre wood. Forgot about that. Cared for it at all in 2.5, or rather Kingdom Hearts 2, since I didn't play 2.5, I assume it's the same. 1.5 was pretty manageable. You had a bunch of small little mini games you only had to do about once. If you did well enough, you could just skip through it and take and claim the rewards. The rewards were pretty good. Quite a few advancements and spells, some equipment, and a summon. And you could also get a couple of elixirs and mega elixirs. AP booster, and I think a couple like strength and magic boosters if you did it. Looking at the trophy list, at least for 1.5 on the PS4, it looks like a lot of people skip over it, something like 50% or something like that. And then when you get to Birth by Sleep, the 100 acre wood is just a game board you have to do if you want to get certain spells or abilities. I can't remember if there are exclusive abilities on that one or not. I think the only villain I've never really cared for was Vanitas. And that's why once I had actually got a chance to go against him, he was the first one I targeted. I never really saw him as a challenge. The only time I ever thought he was hard was there's a final little gimmick bit that you have to do on Vincis' campaign with Birth by Sleep. In it, it's kind of like a quick time event, except it doesn't necessarily tell you what all is going on. You have the instructions scrolling by after the sequence has already started. And so, if you're not paying attention, you can die really, really fast in that. Especially since the first time I did it, I was playing on Critical, maybe it was Critical Plus on the original PSP, so it wasn't necessarily the best experience that I had with him. And then you fight him again as Aqua. You can pick any character you want at any time on Birth by Sleep. But with Aqua, it's just a straight fight. And then he kind of runs away and starts grabbing the Keyblades like he did on his last bit. But ultimately, it's not that hard. I actually didn't have to use too many items. And then get a better habit of not using items when I don't need them. That got me killed a couple of times. Might have to go back through and tally up to see how many deaths I have. I didn't die at all during the King of the Corona, but I don't have any proof to show that, so. That kind of sucks. It's kind of open just to have everything up front and uncorrupted, viewable at any time. Kind of new to the whole streaming bit. Certainly doesn't help that I'm soft-spoken as it is, but... Anything else? Any other cutscenes?
Finally, back where it belongs.
Did you summon us back?
Yep.
Is that you, Lucio? You look different.
Haven't heard that name in a long while. These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since, but it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her, clear as day, what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
I've heard enough! Lucio, what was your role?
I hope you like long stories.
These are all plot points I probably don't even know at all.
Oh, right. What's this? I heard about this new game. Seven black pieces, and just watch.
I guess I'm to go read up on the logs for 2.8. A lot of extra stuff I didn't go through. I only got about 26 of the 90 lucky emblems. Didn't eat a single cuisine, which, for the most part, will give you a stat boost. I guess I could have done that at the very end, just load up on a ton of it. But then it wouldn't be exactly a good model to show how difficult those fights are. Anyway, I was able to do it on the first try. As long as you time your cures, shouldn't have any problems. Kingdom key, because you can just keep upgrading it. Second form, 17%. Didn't really spend a whole lot of time with the gummy ship missions, just so I could progress for the stream. Sometimes they're okay, other times they're boring. Put this in slot 4. I don't know if there's any difference in the endings or not. But that's Kingdom Hearts 3. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you play it, I hope you really enjoy it. It's pretty good for a Kingdom Hearts game. A lot more open, a lot more things to explore. And thankfully not a huge emphasis on the gummy ship missions. Although you will have to get a few upgrades or a few things here and there if you want to have a easier time. I think I only died twice on the gummy ship missions, if you want to count those as deaths. And that was trying to get towards the final world, because you're kind of stuck in this little labyrinth type thing. It's the only world there, but... And then... Because it's the climax of the game, you have a whole lot of cutscenes. Just a lot. On the last stream, I think I honestly played for maybe hour and a half, and the rest of it was just cutscenes or load screens. But thank you and good night. Thank you.